This is obviously nothing new for Walmart. Made in 2020 with the Dottie nozzle. Super.
Same year, 2020.